Praise the Lord. Let us know about the history of the Bible. The first five books of the Bible, Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, and Deuteronomy, were all written by Moses in about 13,000 BC. It took 1,500 years to write the Bible. It was written by 40 people. It was first written on animal skin, then they wrote on paper plant, which is papyrus. Bible also contains many things like person, place, events and dialogues, histories of kings and cities. Bible was printed in the 15th century. Bible was first divided into chapters and then it was divided into verse. In the year 1227, Stephen Langton, Archbishop of Canterbury, divided the Bible into chapters. In the year 1382, the Wycliffe English Bible was written according to the chapters by Wycliffe. In the year 1448, a Jewish rabbi named Nathan divided the Bible into verse. In the year 1555, Stephanus wrote a Bible called Geneva Bible, which was the first Bible divided in chapters and verse. We have 66 books in our Bible, in which 39 of them are Old Testament and 27 of them are New Testament. Now let us see the names and orders of the books of the Bible. Under the Old Testament, we have Law, Torah or Pentateuch. Under this, we have Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy. Under the History, we have Joshua, Judges, Ruth, 1st and 2nd Samuel, 1st and 2nd King, 1st and 2nd Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Esther. Under the Poetry, we have Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Song of Songs, Lamentations. Under the prophets, we have major and minor prophets. Under major prophets, we have Isaiah, Jeremiah, Ezekiel, Daniel. Under minor prophets, we have Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. Under the New Testaments, we have Gospels, and under this, we have Matthew, Mark, Luke, John. Under the History, we have Acts. Under the Pauline and other letters, we have Romans, 1st and 2nd Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st and 2nd Thessalonians, 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st, 2nd and 3rd John, Jude. And under the Apocalypse, we have Revelations. Thank you.